Shit, Willow, I'm back. Welcome to
Montenegro. Crna Gora. Very nice, dude.
like I'm looking at someone's background, but this one isn't, but the next one is. Yeah, this is first second day. Came here yesterday from Dubrovnik. Very long journey, even though it should have only been 2 hours. Bus was late, 2 hours. Supposed to be there at 11, came to 1 o'clock, but then, yeah, I mean, and then you had to do the border crossing you had to do both border, you had to do two borders. I mean, there's one border, but you had to do checks for get your passport out, and everyone had to get off the bus. So a 2 hour thing ended up taking like fucking 3.5 hours or something. I didn't think I got here till like 4:30 or something. Crazy. It wasn't too hard finding here, but I got a taxi. It only cost like 2 euros. I mean, it was like a 20-minute walk, so I've walked it ever since then, but just easier than to get it. But yeah, I'm gonna explore another nice day. Doesn't look as sunny though. I mean, it's like 20 odd, de 25 degrees or something. But I don't know where the sun is somewhere. Peek in behind one of the mountains, and I need to find that church. It's only got to walk around Kotor for a bit, and I'm here for a few days, so I should be able to find it. I think that's the only thing. The only famous thing is that church. Other than that, I don't really know what to do. So we'll see. And this is a nice place for just 90 euros for 4 nights, which is 22.50 a night, which I don't know what that is in pounds. I'll try and work that out. It's pretty good either way. I think it was 78 for the 4 nights in pounds. So yeah, less than 20 pound a night, which is pretty fucking good. It's a lot better than my room in Croatia. So from that point, it's better, and it is slightly cheaper. Although I thought Dubrovnik was ridiculously expensive, but I'll get into that when I go back to Dubrovnik in a few days. I can't remember when. I need to charge. It's only small, but it's nice, and this is the beach. Basically, I have this whole beach to myself right now. It's quite nice. Montenegro still. Very nice. So this is just on the way to Kotor. That's the buildings up there. There's a shopping center back that way. Very nice. Lots of traffic as well. Such a tiny town. Lots of cruise ships in town as well. That's why there's so many Asian people, more than usual. So that's the old walls there, which is quite cool. Haven't been up there yet. I'll go there today, maybe. this is it, coming up here. See all the tourists. Fucking people. They were cancer thoughts of people for a second. The old town. I don't know when this is actually built, I should find it out. I'll put in whenever it was built. It's got a thing with Thomas Slava, Croatian king, built in honor of him or something. I'll just commemorate him on a plaque, which is quite nice. You have to pay to get in. Orthodox here, which means they have nice churches, not like Croatia, getting 40 miles away, which is Catholic, which is interesting. Speak Croatian here, yeah. Serbo-Croatian. Degrees today or something. It was the same yesterday, super hot. It's okay here though. It's just this.
You're not going
Lots of stray cats and dogs in this town, like loads of cats. Unbelievable. It's quite a lot in Dubrovnik, but here's even more. You know, people with the band just whatever. This is where there's a lot of cats. Not that I can see any now. And this is pretty much out of the city. And we'll go back in. Yes. Yes,
Lucin, yeklin ekmiyasin, sirahalim sirdi dera darci, herana mi ponci.
Go back in. It's the church, one of the churches, another church. You look inside, where are you going?
Святой Николай Угодник, а?
Hiking up to the fortress in Koto, cost 8 euros, awesome euros, so I don't know if that's expensive, how good it is, sick. Very fucking hot though, it would be painful, nah it's okay, I'm not a fucking old man. Some nice views already. This is it, that was a ball. Oh, there is one. Come back. I'm a sweaty boy now. Who would win? A fortress or a sweaty boy? These fucking stones are slippy. Languages. Shukabliath indeed. very beautiful beyond the flip. Legs. Leg day. You need leg day. This is leg day for a year. At least fucking 6 months. A year. 2 years. Leg days. Rolled in one. My one is super warm. So super expensive. Ivorska. I don't know who Ivorska is. Ive? Iceland? I don't know. It's not Hrvatsky, it's not Norvège, maybe it is, I'm fluid, you have to drink me and piss in a sec. Now halfway.
Hep yandan elini tut yani.
Yok gerek yok da. Yok sadece yok. Sadece kapağımda biraz sorun var. Üstüne çok yüklendim mi ağrıyor?
Turks here. Some reason. It's nearby. I'm a retake. My leg almost retake Constantinople. It's not sweet. See all the Montenegro from here. Not really. Basically. Yeah, it's okay. Thank you.
Ale to nie na farcie trafili.
it's really fun too. Sorry. Worth 8 euros to die. Should be paying me. Very nice. Now to go down. Fucking easy.